Okay. Go ahead. Send that. I want you to send that to the comandante. We have... how many last group? Seven?
Seven.
How many this group? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. We have 17. Send message. 17. But we are still going to find one spy, I believe, in this group.
You want to give me this? Forgive? Oh, man.
I got watch. I got good watch. Just tactical watch. I just, maybe this. Huh? Yes.
Got bored?
You got bored. Oh, so what do we have here? A mercenary?
No, follow him around.
Huh?
Follow him around.
Yeah?
It's good though. The commander.
No rockets.
No quiere mirar para abajo, por
ahí. Look down.
These are my men.
I understand. Do not worry. I respect the fact that you bring these guys. But I do not know. I do not trust you. Do you trust anyone? Would you trust me if I came to your house not knowing who I am?
I would not.
Okay then. Do as I say. Head down. This is my house. You will respect it as such. You? Huh?
Fuck America.
And you?
My brother Vadim died in Ukraine. America likes Ukraine. I don't like America.
You like America?
What do you say? I get that.
And you?
Americans are cheaters. Use fucking drones.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Did you hear jet? No, you probably heard music. Good, good mariachi music and not much else. Huh? What about you, Marine? Should I call you Marine? Look at me. Should I call you Marine?
No.
Why not? You're wearing the uniform of a Marine. Why should I not call you Marine? Answer the question. Is he with you?
Nephew.
Nephew. Why do you bring your men wearing a Marine uniform? This is an insult. This is an insult. Why would you bring one of your fellow soldiers in a Marine uniform?
His mother immigrated to America. He flew from America to come with us.
Oh, yeah? So, his mother, why does she want to live in America?
I could not tell you.
Why? Why, dog? This one is spy. This one is fucking spy, man. This one is fucking 100% American thing, dog. Right here.
She lived during Vietnam War to escape American.
Yeah? Is that what happened? Why do these dogs speak for you? Why do they speak for you? Are you not a man? Are you not a man? Huh? You got the guys that do not speak for themselves. These men are mice.
He has not been tested.
Oh. Do we have a test? I think we have a test. I think we have a test. Because I think this one is fucking spy. This one is fucking spy, man. This one is fucking spy. I can tell. This is good. Why is this good?
They are Soviet weapons.
Yes. Kalashnikov. AK-47. Segunda madre. What is this? Who is this? Combat machine. Whose gun is this? Whose gun is this? Answer the question. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? He comes with super optics and shit. Give me a fucking break, man. This guy, what is so fucking funny? What is so funny? Huh? What is so fucking funny, man? So, bring me the dog.
Bring me the hijo de puta.
We're gonna find out. We're gonna find out what's going on. What's going on over here? Step in here. Step in here. No, you. Step in here. If you look at these men. Look at your men. To include the other two. Okay? To include the other two. I want you to look at those men. I want you to choose wisely. Choose wisely. I want you to pick one. One that's going to prove to me that you're here to do work for Paris. You better choose wisely.
This man needs to prove himself. He is not... was not with us at the Beslan siege.
Alright, we shall see.
Bring the dog.
Bring the dog.
Bring him.
De rodillas, cabrón. Right here. Right here, cabrón. De rodillas. De rodillas, puto. Come here. Come here. Eyes front. Come over here.
You're gonna prove to me, guy. I want you to stand right here. I want you to prove to me.
Can you see?
Prove to me, guy.
Can you see?
This is not Russian roulette. It is Polish roulette.
Laugh, you dogs!
We have a full gun here. Should I shoot him? For you? To prove to me? Huh? Prove to me now. Prove to me now.
Hello, hey, hey, I'm over here, guys. Come on now, I'm downrange.
Kill him.
Shoot him, or he shoot you. Do it!
Buen necesito, cabrón. Buen necesito.